Hey everyone, welcome back to some more Let's Play Deus Ex Shifted, with me your host Tim. And it's time to figure out how we're going to get into the boat. I don't know if we can make that there, but we can probably get into the water. There might be a way to climb up on the other side, or we can... I guess we could just get down below to the dock. Okay, let's head down to the dock. If I can. There was a ladder here? Yes. I will see if we can find a way from here into the boat without requiring us to take a massive jump. Alright, so that's to the dock. Crane control. So hope there's no guards up here. That was interesting. Looks clear. I don't see any cameras. Kind of shaded, so I can't really see, but it looks like we are moving the crane a little bit. Looks like we moved it way too far. I can't tell. Let's go back downstairs and see what that did. Actually, we're going to save the game. We're going to try this. So there was an exit. Oh, it's the same exit. Oh, it's that elevator. Okay, gotcha. Well, oh, this is much more convenient.
Pull him out here and there.
Good work. Now watch for guards and find a way to get below decks.
Whoever that is, my orders are to shoot on sight.
I hear a camera in there as
well.
Must
be rats or something.
It's always rats. Even Dishonored and Thief, it's always rats. Let's take a peek. Sounds like he's on the other side of this wall right now. I guess we'll be knocking out everyone. Although I don't really have the prod charges for that. We could just run through the place and just slaughter everything. But I'd rather not. Oh, that's right. They wanted me to talk to the one gentleman, whatchamacallit did. Actually, we probably should leave that open. This must be a barracks? It is a barracks. Electric cell, we could really use another one of those. What does that bring us to so far? 30. We're gonna use one. We have 20 lockpicks. Let's go ahead and use one here. It says infinite strength anyway. Thank you. It must be above me. And a multi-tool. We can't use that multi-tool, but there's one here. Let's see what else we have around the corner. Another barracks. I don't think we took any damage. We know we did. Might as well drink our soda then. Ooh, 60 points for blast. That's awesome. Oh, our healing skill. Of course, it impacts the sodas and whatnot that we drink as well. Let's see how much soy food heals now. 6 hit points as well. Only one more for that one. Do I want to use a lockpick here? No. I should. There might be something in here that we could use, like a data cube or something. Hundred credits. Okay, so we want to go upstairs next, I think. I'll have to be kind of quick to knock out that one guard. And this guy's also hostile.
Whoever that is, my orders are to shoot on sight.
He heard the pistol fall to the ground when I searched the body, is what happened there. Could just break that, but then everyone would know where I'm located. Let's do it. We'll break that, and then run back across the hall there. When everyone calms down, we can then move back again. Worst ever break attempt ever. I must have to be on top of this. Oh, I hate you. Lab flask. Wow. So we're just unable to open that up. We can't shatter it because for some reason the angle's not working. That's what she said. Let's try this again. I guess we can use more lockpicks? We do have plenty of lockpicks, I guess. I could always have thrown a grenade, but I don't really want to do that if I can help it. Oh, totally worth it. An augmentation canister. Alright, what are we going to upgrade then? Let's upgrade our energy shield. At least with like everything up rank 2. We'll get our vision next. Oh, I don't remember where I put my vision, where I hotkeyed that to. Okay. Oh, what is this? Ambrosia! And Great Death. I wouldn't mind having these. We actually want one of these for Stout and Dowd. Okay, now we're going to sneak back to that staircase, go up there, and get the other two guards. With his friend in the shower? Not quite with him in the shower, that'd just be awkward. I actually don't know why I'm not just... Well, I guess the alarms. I don't want the alarms going off. We plan to scuttle this boat, so they're gonna die anyway. Oh, awesome! We can take another upgrade here. Let's upgrade our environmental resistance again. I forgot we were carrying that canister with us. Below decks keyring added. Dr. Liu, I'm afraid we've completely gone through all our motion sickness medication. If you could restock the lockers downstairs, that'd be great. I have a feeling this is going to be a rough outing. By the way, Song's been running around changing all the codes lately, so if you need to raise the bridge in engineering, use 9753. E1. Alright, I'll be right back, everyone. I'm gonna write that in my log. Okay, and so far so good. So if you come in here, you're toast. Sounds like he's stuck outside the door. This is wonderful. And more data pads. So, sorry about this, everyone. We're probably... notes I put in the log. Let's see what's this. Bluos installation log. Compiling kernel. Created kernel. Installing. Files. Blah, blah, blah. Initializing Blue Security root login. Default password. Reindeer flotilla. Alright, let's get this. What the heck is this nonsense? Who has that as a password? Security in the boat. Login is root, all lowercase. The password reindeer flotilla. I'll have to remember that password. I think the game will let me just copy paste that as well. Man, I don't even know how to spell reindeer flotilla this normally. Those two words. What we got over here? Lots of multi-tools. Look, they'll come in handy. Note to self. Remember to tell Song that the new code she set for ops doesn't work. The 4 button, the keyboard pad is stuck. And I don't have a replacement in stock. So I changed it to 83353. And that's ops. So this is going to be ops code. A silencer. Another weapon is need to be silenced. Another accuracy bomb, which we could totally use. And I think we're going to actually give this one to my track class dart. Oh, I have so much stuff I want to just drop. But we can't do that here without alerting whoever's running around like a crazy person out there. Mental note, they're still running around like a crazy person out there. Might be outside or up top. Maybe they're stuck on the stairs or something. See the camera light. I hear more walking. No reason to open that door, I guess. Okay, we're gonna murder all these people. It occurs to me that I probably should be holding on to treasure prods for suits.
Yourself up.
All right.
Hello? Whoever's out there is in serious trouble.
Oh, he's in this. Whatever's on the other side of that door, that person desperately wants to get out.
Just nerves, I guess.
Informed guard. Someone should really inform that there's an intruder on the ship destroying all the cameras. Let's go ahead and deactivate these. Actually, there was only one other camera to shut down.
Another damn loyalty check.
The ship's currently at dock, so there's no reason. There is no reason to move the ship's wheel around. This posting sucked. Okay, that must be back outside. I don't want to go back out to the deck. We have a ton of codes here. Which one's ops? This one. So is this one 83353? Guard right there, prohibiting me from entering this. All right, then. I'll use a multi-tool on this door.
Did anybody else hear something? Shh. Wait for him to move again. Sergeant, is that you?
Wow, that is really frustrating, game.
Executive order, ones. Whoever's out there, give yourself up. Someone's there. I can hear you. Gotcha.
Okay. Defeated. I don't know why I want to pick these up. I just want to drop them. Crap, my inventory space. It's going to be annoying. In fact, I probably shouldn't search normal guards anymore. Did we take too much damage? We took almost none. My mom's being at him at the time. Song, you said you were going to rotate the security codes personally this time around, but you should check with the captain. I just changed his yesterday to 65678. Not sure if he wants to keep it or what. That's handy to know. So, another passcode. They weren't kidding. This guy's running around changing all the passcodes everywhere. A laser mod. Even in death. Even in death, he still wants to shut that door. Where's Reindeer Flotilla? Nothing. No emails. That was useless. Oh, however, there is a nano key here. Security area access panel. Oh, okay. We could have gotten this room that way as well then. Looks like we could have dropped that down here from above as well if we so wished. That's likely to be doom. We have another multi-tool. Actually, do we have this code? I don't... It is 5. No, let's just use this then. Captain Kang Zhao, PRCS, Wall Cloud, to Walton Simons, FEMA, status, draft text. We arrived at 1827 today, 3 hours ahead of schedule. The modifications to the cargo bags have been completed as specified, and the helicopter should begin loading within the hour. I trust your people will be careful with the cargo. The crew of the ship is still my responsibility. Be careful of my Ling. She is my responsibility as well. Captain Kang Zhao. Information we don't really care about. Remember, login password, Kzhao Captain. Alright, I'm just gonna leave that one there. No, I'm not. Okay, so there we go. From Lin Zhao, Daddy. Hi, Daddy. I just wanted to see how you're doing. I'm practicing my English, can you tell? My teacher says I am almost the best in my class. When will you be back? Mommy told me she loves you, and I love you too. Today, some nice men came to school to see me. They said they were your friends, and if there was ever a problem, they would come and get me, so that I could see you. I told Mommy, and she didn't seem to like that, but I thought they were very nice. Mommy says you'll be back soon, and I can't wait to go to the museum again. I love you, Daddy. Hug and kiss. Majestic 12 just informed Kay Zhao that they can reach his daughter and kill her probably whenever they wish by just doing what they did. Oh man. A matter for discussion from F. Gong. The Ti Wu have been most intrigued by your information regarding Walton Simons and the implied threats towards you and your family. The well-being of any one family is certainly the primary concern of the Chinese people and their chosen instruments. However, we are also troubled by your reluctance to appear for counseling and the apparent use of a registered Chinese freighter in a way that does not contribute to the communal good. We would hope that you would have not made regrettable decisions in the absence of appropriate advice. Please contact us immediately so that we may discuss your involvement and the correct course of action for both yourself and your family. Comrade advisor, Feng Gui Gong. Oh, he reached out for help about this, but the government's not going to help him because he's doing this sort of thing.
Captain Zhao, the helicopters will be there shortly. They're to be loaded for spraying of the virus. No delays. I want the helicopters operating before sunrise.
Before we arrive in port, I want you to perform the normal code rotation, but revoke all access to the ship's armory and change the code to 71324. Tell no one. You and I will be the only ones with access. Simons is no better than a snake, and I question whether the crew would understand what I must do. You alone I can trust. Zhao. Another code. So this one's for the armory, huh? This is an MK3 prototype nano sword. Sure, we'll pick it up at least. ...90 damage, less than what I'm currently using. The third prototype of what would eventually become the Dragon Suit Sword relied on a traditional blade to do the cutting, kept incredibly sharp by nanoscale whetting devices. Later revisions of the same whetting devices can be found within the current Dragon Suit Sword. So the difference is this does less damage, however, it takes up one less spot. I don't desire this weapon, however. I like my Dragon Tooth Sword instead. So let's go ahead and just drop this weapon. Here, I guess? I really wish that dead guy would stop doing that. His shoulder's probably caught in the door. $2,250 credits. Holy crap, I almost didn't check that. Oh, we already read that one. Darn it. Alright, let's just get rid of that one again. Alright, let's go back. Oh, here's the armory. Alright, let's get in the armory really quick. Is my passcode for this? 71324. An assault rifle, two lambs, we'll take those, a gas grenade, and an EMP. We can't fit any more explosives. A bunch of normal weapons. There might be a law in one of these, but destroying these will alert that guard outside. Let's do it anyway. Charge my energy. We also picked up some other thermal optic camouflage. Now grab all these multi-tools, which make up for all the ones I just used. And then I guess we're going below decks. Oh, we have another multi-tool here. I don't know if I can reach below decks from this location. I guess I can. Darts. There's been no alarms, so maybe this boat's not outfitted with any. In which case, we can just use tranquilizer darts on the rest of these guys, I guess. is a camera. There are two cameras, but they're not rotating. Oh, that one camera is all the way down there, though. Let's see if we can't find some sort of security device around here. Can't possibly reach that one to destroy it. Alright, there is a guard there. Stop a second, look at our map. I don't really know where I'm located. We are now below decks. Where am I? Where's the stairs that lead down? Here we go. So I drop down here. And then I am here at the moment. This must be the boiler. Okay, so with that in mind, where am I trying to go? So... oh, this is so hard to tell. Oh, here we go. On the other side is a stairs that will lead down. Maybe? Let's drop down here. Down. Okay, so... oh, hello. There's a way up there, maybe? No, there isn't. Now we're back here again. Sorry, guys. Like one of those little ones we saw at the very beginning of the game, is just to patrol.
I've got a bogey, no ID.
The dart will take too long. We're just going to assassinate all these guys. They're dead anyway. Truth be told. did it.
Gotcha.
Okay, well, so much for being silent. Where's that camera? Two of them. I just barely can't reach it. Is there a way for me to get up there? Everything else down here has been just miserable. Alright, now the rest of the cameras are finally all deactivated. We can begin to explore a little bit. Oh, or they're not deactivated. That was only that side, I guess. What is that annoying camera? I will need to go over there. I can't destroy that camera either. Oh! This is what I need. I need this right here.
This is the spot, JC. That is one of the tri-hulled weld points on the wall. You should be able to breach the inner hull with a gap round or a lamb. When this one is opened, there are four more you need to breach. Check Doubt's map for their locations.
I think I just need to place them on the wall. I'm not entirely sure. And then I think we can just simply destroy it. Oh, will this deactivate all the cameras? This has been so bad. This entire run has been miserable down here. No things as root and pump control, no emails either. We've already read the email. Okay, so we will need to reverse the pump controls when we're set. Another multi-tool we don't need. Wow. Okay, we are not going in there. I do have my environmental resistance and energy reflection. There must be a better way to get to that room. So, what room is this that we're currently in? We are in the boiler? Is this the boiler? No, this is the bilge pumps room. This is where we'll have to blow stuff up. Okay. That's the helicopter pad, I guess? So then this must be... electrical. Looks like there should be a wall. There should be a passage right here, but I don't see one. Oh no, this is where we are. We're electrical. We went upstairs. Okay, let's double all the way back. See if we can't find another way. I have a bad habit of thinking this game is also Dishonored. I'm playing a lot of that game right now, too. And I get the controls a little messed up sometimes between the two of them. More darts. We will take more darts. I'm amazed that the crossbow is just... like, the Dishonored crossbow is the same as this crossbow. That's a very nice touch, I think. Oh, we can't go through this way? Okay. Oh, nice, a charger. We could use one of those.
You'll have to go around. We're rewiring this part of the ship.
I won't get in the way.
The transformers are shorting up, and I can't shut them down. A lot of charge in there. The overhead walkway is like the plate of a capacitor.
Sounds like a job for bots.
You said it. They don't pay me enough to go in there myself. I'm waiting on a couple more spiders. The first two have quit responding.
I can take a look for you.
I wouldn't advise it. You'd have to shut down two power control panels, one of them under the floor. The guys in the operations room of the helicopter bay have been on my case. Their computers are fried, but it's not worth the risk. No way! Of electricity come off that thing like lightning.
Yeah, I definitely see that as well. We can give it a shot, though. So... Oh, the spider blood. Or is that my blood? That's my blood. Okay, I have to activate my mods again. Looks like we're safe as long as we stay down here. The guy mentioned that two of the bots already stopped it. We're deactivated, so... I guess we only had one to worry about. Oh, one's under the floor. Let's...
I can't be responsible if you get hurt.
It's fine. I guess this guy didn't hear the alarm earlier. Or maybe it was only that one small section of the ship. Which is surprising, honestly. I would imagine that the whole ship would go on alert. I don't hear any more spiders. So hopefully there are no more around in here. I don't remember this place at all, whatsoever. Camera. Oh, there's three of them. I thought there was only two. We have plenty of multi-tools. We'll get this one as well. And that's it. Electricity stopped. I think we're a few multi-tools left around up there, so I guess we have an excuse to pick up more of them. Overall, it's not going bad. How much damage have we taken so far? Any real damage? I'm taking a little. We can go back upstairs, revisit the heal bot, I guess. We can't get that one. It's also not looking where we'll be running, so that's, I guess that's okay. Anything else around here? Oh, hello.
From here.
Cool. We're just gonna take that nano tool of yours. Multi tool. Hella Bay Ops Room.
Thanks.
Door. You're welcome. Alright, well, I'll be back. I'm gonna run upstairs and visit the health bot. I'll be right back when we're here.